crashed on me, and it did not save, even though it does say it saves automatically.
In the name of the Emperor.
So I don't have the perks that I earned the last time around. I may have selected it. No, I'm going to select the right place.
Crush
the Slice
Marines! This way!
Successful. Forward. This ship will not stop until we contaminate and overload their chem generator. Proceed down the access tunnel. Purge the Xenos.
Yeah, those are like SWAT flies that time.
Destroy the door seals to open the portal. Forward to the chem generator chamber. No mercy for the green skins.
Why is my life so low? Well, that's not helping any. Getting life back, I can't remember if I'm a librarian or from killing things, but...
Hold your ground. Double fire.
Rocking pistol right now. Still putting the boys down the bridge. He's not a Jedi, so like, I don't know what is happening with the rounds that he's firing. Aim for shit. They even took out the boy in like one
No,
swing.
No fear. Onward. Health restore.
Oh wow, all the way up. That's good. That's the big thing with Space Marines. No fear. Like Zoda to the Emperor, etc. Like made it all the way to me. Like I'm finding myself doing the same tactic with a smaller gun and having a similar effect. Very, very upset with that.
Destroy the door seals to open the portal.
Like Space Marines, I think the number of explosions. It's okay that I'm taking out like a pistol. Quite honestly,
here's the chem generator, the cruiser's primary source of power. You must first proceed to the control room to gain access to the chem generator waste chamber.
Can't upgrade the epic force sword yet. Should be unlocked. on my way back, if I remember right. No, no, no.
Activate the switch. It will grant access to the chem generator waste chamber.
I love that it's literally a giant sword.
A horde of greenskins messes within. Leave none alive.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this with those. I'm gonna have to run up and swing on them. I mean, there's not gonna be a lot of choice. I'm gonna be doing a lot of that. Okay.
Frag grenades. Righteous Fury Nos. Turrets. dispose of them.
I'm gonna have to try to throw grenades. I don't even know how to throw grenades. With that power up in the left bumper slot.
Takes more than that to kill it all!
Thank you.
your objective. The chem waste.
I gotta get up there.
Fight your way up to the gantry.
Ooh.
Open the valves. We'll drown the generator in its own filth.
I still gotta go back to the other room. Get to that last collectible. No? Okay.
Psychic shock.
I do. frag grenades. That'll give me four.
Power shield.
This.
And let the waste do its work.
We'll be invulnerable, son.
The chem generator is overloading. Get full of blast ore. Withdraw before it explodes.
Dude. How are these doors open?
Hold your ground. Rapid fire.
Replay with each character, but yeah, I kind of miss my shooty guy. It's a lot easier to manage the damage that way. He has a lightning claw as an option. Okay. See, and I got the plasma gun from last time. It actually would have made it interesting to play. See, I'll play with my plasma cannon and this launcher. Shouldn't happen. Oh, see, I got my range damage 10% now. Heavy range damage 5% as well. Oh, left bumper is
how
I just got amazing
power systems
fire
are damaged,
okay.
But somehow propulsion systems are still online. Now make your way to the primary engine chamber. Advance to the cruiser's primary engine chamber.
Not like the close quarters. fire. That's my special key to this character.
Frag grenades.
Engines are accessed through this blast door. Throw the lever to deploy the gantry bridge.
Throw the lever to deploy the gantry bridge. Didn't blow up. hit this like it's a secret.
Activate the moving platform to cross the opening. Avoid fire from the orc turrets. Generator. Those pylons power the force field. Focus your fire.
See, I'm gonna spread my fire out.
Double fire.
Really not a hard concept. get. That was smarter than you can use my way. Bird. I see.
Frag grenades. Demands it.
I don't have any bolter with me. Let's be realistic here.
This is the heart of the cruiser's engine. Fill that machinery with bolter rounds. The Emperor demands it.
kill me and don't crash it. Well, if you crash again... God damn it. Okay, so apparently I have a problem running this on my thing. I actually like this game, but it makes me want to play Space Marine. So, instead of dealing with the bugs and whatnot, I'm just going to move on to a different game. I may come back to it, but I just can't deal with it anymore. So my apologies, but until next time.